Hi, my name is Amish Kanda. Tonight's video will be about an upcoming Japanese driver who is the future of Japanese motorsports. Actually, two upcoming Japanese drivers. Yeah, one of them is already a permanent driver for the Carlin Racing Team. He is the partner of the Portuguese driver Louis Delétraz. Okay, but the Japanese driver is Nobuharu Matsushita. He's Japanese, and he is also related to the Honda Young Drivers Program. I didn't know that Honda had a Young Drivers Program to develop young Japanese drivers for F1. Yeah, I think they just started last year, right, when they re-entered as a supplier for the Red Bull team. So yes, he will be teaming up with his compatriot that is a graduate from Formula 3. Okay, my tongue twisted a bit just over there. So yeah, so yep, Formula 3. So yep, by the name of Yuki Tsunoda. Yeah, Japanese drivers. Not a common thing in F1 since Komi Kobayashi and Kazuki Nakajima's father was Sakuro Nakajima, who used to race in F1 in the 1980s. There's another guy by the name of Yamamoto. Yeah, he is actually a Red Bull development driver, but he tested for Red Bull sister team Toro Rosso. He's a reserve driver for the team. So yeah, so there's not many Japanese drivers that is actually in F1 as a full-time F1 driver, except for those Sakuro Nakajima, the father of Kazuki Nakajima, and Komori Kobayashi. They were full-time drivers. Nakajima lasted a few years. I'm referring to Kazuki. The other Japanese driver who used to drive for Sauber and finish on the podium, I think it was Kobayashi, right? Yeah, and he also started he was the first Japanese driver to start in the top 3 in a race too. Yeah, in an F1 race. So yep, he is playing trade in the GT series with Jenson Button, Heikki Kovalainen, and one or two more former F1 drivers. But he used to drive with Sauber in the region of in between 2010 to 2014. Kazuki was between 2 Takumi Sato. I pronounce his name correctly, so I'm not used to pronouncing Japanese names. Okay. He also used to race in F1 for a few teams, and the last team was Honda. Honda racing team that was bought over by BAR, then BAR left the F1 grid. Honda split engines to BAR, then BAR left the grid. Then it was bought over by Honda, and after the 09 season, Honda's just went. They was out of F1 for good. But the team was bought over by a certain Ross Brawn. I don't need to go further than that because after that, you know, the pairing of Jenson Button and Barrichello was kept from the 08 season to race with Brawn's team. So yeah, the rest is history, the whole of the 09 season. So I don't need to get into that. So yeah, there is not many Japanese drivers that are quite successful in F1. Except for Kobayashi, he has a podium or two to his name. So yeah, the other Japanese drivers are like hit and try drivers. They don't have the talent. They don't have the money. But yeah, at least they had a try, right? So Kobayashi did have talent, but sponsorship was lacking, so he had no choice. Yeah. To Takumisato, he survived until the end of 04-05. Yeah. He was racing for. He started his racing career in the late 90s. Yeah, in 90, which in 97 or 98, not sure, but yeah, he started in the late 90s. He managed to survive through 04 and 05. Yeah, so after that, as you know, BAR was purchased by Honda after the 05 season. So Honda lasted until the end of the 08 season, 2008 season, and was bought over by the one and only. So yes. So yeah, hopefully the two Japanese drivers I just mentioned, okay, I get to see them in the future. In the future, racing in F1, especially the GP2 veteran. Yeah, he has been racing in GP2 for a few seasons now, the Japanese driver. So, who's that guy? Nobuharu, yeah, Nobuharu Matsushita, and yep, as you guys know, his Japanese compatriot Yuki Tsunoda, will be teaming up with him and Louis Delétraz in the Carlin Racing Team. I'm just emphasizing, so there's nothing for me to elaborate on. Yeah, hopefully we get to see him and that Portuguese guy in the future. There is not many Portuguese speaking drivers in F1. The last one was Massa in 2017. Yeah, and he retired for good and moved to Formula E. So yeah. So yeah. Yeah, good luck to the two Japanese drivers in F2. As I told you, Yuki Tsunoda is a graduate from Formula 3 again. So yeah, for some reason my tongue is a bit twisted, so sorry. His full name is Yuki Tsunoda, but his name has a weird spelling. Okay, his first name is okay. Yuki, Yuki, okay, wait for it. Okay, his other part of his name is spelled Tsunoda, but I think the T is silent. So yeah, Tsunoda. So yep. So it sounds like his name sounds like a Malay word. Yeah, if I keep repeating, it might sound a bit awkward. So yeah, yes. So yeah, see you on my next video. I might directly make it after this. Sitting position. Damn. Okay. And see you. Stay tuned for my next video.